This is the future. Evolution. This is the future.
Aliyev now the first fighter. We have just been informed. Oh, he's a little bit worried. It looks like he has power, but he's backing off.
Yeah, very stiff.
Oh, what a left hook! Oh, those leg kicks are hard. Again with a nice right hand.
Sagov looks composed, doesn't he?
Yeah, Aliyev needs to be very careful. It's as if he's anticipating the shot coming. Oh, again! That was a left hook from hell.
Full composure of Sagov.
Rasulov now takes place of Aliyev. Again gets tagged with the left hand. If the fight were to go the distance, so Sagov is just taking his time.
Rasulov needs to start to work that front leg. That's where he's got the success.
Rasulov needs to kick the inside. Oh, he's going for a takedown. What? Instinct kicked in. If I'm getting punched, I'm going to take him down.
Be disqualified for that.
He's been done over. Navagadze. Oh, Timoshev, the smaller of the guys, comes out with the right hand.
But again, the composure, distancing of Sagov.
Oh, nice spin and heel kick. Working the body beautiful as Timoshev. Sharp. Yeah, okay. Oh, left hook. Oh, but he gets countered. They're swinging for it.
He doesn't want to get into a shot.
One at a time, my friend, one at a time.
He looked ready to do another there.
Kicks in, there's two of them. Two of them facing him. He thought two of them were going to come at him.
Huge left hook, Sagov again.
Oh my word, Sagov is an animal. He changes places, Sagov.
Ovechkin off.
Well, both these guys are afraid. Oh, left hook. They're both swinging. Well, Ian,
we discussed it earlier. We knew it was going to be exciting, but it has really worked. And nice body shot there.
Oh, lovely knee to the body.
Ovechkin throwing the shots and he's looking for a finish.
Navagadze doing well though. He's in there. Needs to keep out that corner. Needs to keep out the corner.
Yeah, Ovechkin putting the smaller man back on the ropes.
Even if you lean on them, you have to give them some space to move.
Yeah, this is all about non-stop action.
Navagadze has caught him beautifully. Nice turn on the corner. He turns beautifully.
He's fighting for his whole team here, Ian. The last man standing.
Deep breath though, Navagadze. Ovechkin comes in with a fiery knee. Again, back to the corner. Navagadze taking punishment. Another knee to the body. Body shot.
He looks exhausted here. Imagine feeling like that and knowing you've got two other guys.
Come on, the martial arts! Ufa! Ladies and gentlemen, our third team moving to the...